Please like and subscribe for daily dance.
Hear heaviness to your breathing, Hytham. Does your wound still trouble you?
It does, I'm afraid. There is a pain in my chest for which I have no remedy.
Rest easy, then. So long as your mind stays sharp, you will recover.
Of course. though I am reluctant to displease my mentor.
You would risk your health and your life to please Basil. That I do not understand.
I should not expect you to. When we first arrived, I noted a shadow of suspicion in your eyes. A doubt. A wariness.
Is that a question?
No. Only an observation.
Are you well enough to steer this boat?
I am. Have no worry. It is only prolonged stresses that exhaust me. My energy runs low rather quickly.
And what is this gift you wish to give me?
It will not come from me. It is a gift you must give yourself.
More riddles. What fun you are.
My gift is not for giving or taking. It is a way of living.
But still no clearer. It is a thing better than... Then I will wait.
This gift we call a leap of faith. It is one of our Brotherhood's most sacred rites. It is not a tool we use against our enemies, but an act we embrace to strengthen our resolve. Like your meditation, it centers our minds, steadies our hands, and purges fear from our hearts. And more practically, it aids our movements, in flight or in stealth.
You call it a leap, and we are climbing a rather steep hill.
There it is again. The shadow of a doubt. Nearly there. Our destination is there.
I suspect you mean to throw me from this cliff, is that it? Please tell me if I'm near the mark.
And spoil the surprise? To perform the leap of faith, you must give yourself...
The gods... Our deaths are prefigured, weaved into the fabric of the world. To fear this would be a waste of worry and tears.
Good. Then your mind is already attuned to my lesson.
Hytham! Pig-headed... Yeah!
A perfect fall! And how did it feel?
You spoke true. It was madness and vigor. A purging of fear. A gift I give myself. I see that now. Thank you for showing me the way.
Of course. And thank you, Eivor, for hearing me out.
You called this leap of faith a sacred rite. Do all Hidden Ones practice this same ritual?
As far as I know, it is a rite of initiation that dates back to just before the birth of the Christian Jesus.
Are you hoping to initiate me?
I might try if I believed you would join, but that is not my purpose in England. Basim and I are hunting a larger prey.
The Order of Ancients.
Yes. You remember the medallion you took from Kjotve's body? That is their symbol. They are a plague, one we hope to purge from this world. Not free it from unnatural fetters.
The desire to rule is not unique to this order. Sigurd and I want the same, a land to call our own, and the honor that comes with it.
Do not compare yourself to such people. The order has no honor, no principles, no humanity. Yet they sit on a great many of England's thrones. If you seek to pacify England for the safety of your clan...
Then it may be in my interest to give you aid. I understand.
You desire alliances. We seek to rid England of its deepening rot. Where these hopes meet, our cause does too. You may think this land ruled by harmless jarls and bumbling thanes, yet look more closely, and you will find a deeper threat. The Order's invisible hand touches all. It shapes everything, instilling its poison into every level of society. From the lowliest fishmonger to the richest merchants, from wealthy thanes to useless kings, the Order has corrupted all.
This we can recruit more warriors. Now I can build the most vicious crew ever to set.
sword.
Can't raise the sail yet.
Let's have a song.
Good sailing wind here, Eivor.
Run up the sail!
Thank you.
have what we came for. Let's go.
Safe track.
Randvi mentioned this place. The last known location of the Summer Army.
Hold! Who goes there?
A friend, an ally. I'm looking for the Summer Army.
Camp leader is up top. You can't miss him.
Those Saxons caught us without weapons.